everybody, this is the official DJ Superave Man, and welcome to part 9. Yes, finally, part 9. Without further ado, let's just dive straight in. So, we saved Maylin. But because it's been a little while, I cannot remember all that much of what I'm meant to be doing next. Oh, Nomad Village. Yeah, thank you very much. Now I remember. It took me how to tell me. Not that way. Nomads. Still asking me the same shit. I got a shower then. Oh yeah, some use that. Can't believe I forgot. Snowgrass leaf. She hasn't spoken a word since. Husband. Who are you? We are few in number. Yeah. What did you say? A message from Mayhaw? Any acquaintance of the fine man cannot be turned away without help. You wish to cross the lost desert? Remember these words carefully. Walk west until 3 boulders we call triangle stones. Turning south, seek boulders arranged as a serpentine dragon. Head northwest. Turn north when you come alongside dragon skulls. The exit is near a giant skull. I'm gonna have to write that down. First ever time I've had to write everything down. My hair is getting in my way. Or in my face. Get out of my face, innit? Get me. Right. So let's speak to this guy again. Dear. The last thing I want to do is to let anything fall off the table, because if you wish to get through the Lost Desert, memorize these directions. Okay, I will try. So, walk west 3 boulders. I put the instead of 3, never mind. 3 boulder triangle stones. Turn sideways. Seek boulders arranged as a serpentine dragon. Head northwest. Head northwest. Turn north. Alongside Dragon Skull. Exit near Giant Skull. I've got a terrible memory, so yeah. I may as well write it all down. That way, I won't get confused. Paper, sorry for the rustling. Come on, there you go. Ow. Go exactly, and as I said, and you will get through the desert. Okay, enough for the chatting. Just one other thing first, before I actually do go through the desert, is to see what this woman says now. Well, get out of here, okay? Well, I'm sorry, darling. I didn't mean to. What is? Yeah? You see, Maya, please tell him to visit sometime. You aren't a kidnapper. You look too nice anyway. Well, that's not what you were saying before, darling. As you can see, we have nothing. But please, make yourself at home. Oh, balls! I didn't want to go back in. Right. Here we go. Right, so never reach. So we walk west till we get to three triangular boulders. Right, then we walk south till serpent-like boulders. Right. And then turn northwest to a dragon skull. Oh man, that is really annoying. No, sorry. Turn northwest. That is severely unfair. Accanto Dragon Skull. Alright, turn north and we need to be there we are. Yay! I got past. Now, does this little forested area have anything of interest? Except for a bridge. I guess I'm not able to get across there, so the only way is over the bridge. What is that? Balkans. Whatever the Balkans are. I guess that's all that place was useful for. Toll gate. Right, I guess we'll just go to Loire. And this seems called European Town. Look, sis! It's White Wind! No, it's not. It's not White Wind. I'm sorry, my brother made a silly mistake. White Wind is a thief, but he isn't an evil person. White Wind gives the poor like us the money he stole from the rich. I heard that White Wind was captured at the castle. I'm so worried. I'm going to heckle Lush Louise when he comes out. Louis, probably. Or Lois.
If you're as hard up as me, you deserve a drink or two.
You're drunk, mate.
Durr.
No, you don't say. No.
Actually, I don't want to walk in that bed just in case I screw something up.
Buy some flowers? I can't go home until I sell all these flowers.
That seems a bit like Olivia too.
Make even a girl who doesn't talk or a penguin happy with flowers. Just 5 gems each.
Oh, all right, I'll buy one.
I obtained a pretty flower. Powder, thanks. But I have so much left, I can't go home yet. How about another one?
Oh, all right, I'll buy one. She's gonna keep saying it. Buy another flower. And another one.
How many more do you have? Like, come on.
Unless she has an infinite amount. Which would not be good.
Come on, seriously?
I'd love to buy one, but I can't carry a thing more.
Is that right? That's too bad.
Yep, we've definitely got far too many. Okay, those lot look very important. Not even that, those lot look important. Hey.
Oof, oof, oof. Oof.
Oof. Sorry. Welcome. You got a bronze pike. I don't want bronze pike.
Ooh.
A silver pike. I'll buy that. And obviously they bring mail. Okay, so let's load up our new weapon. Though I am getting kind of full. But surely they won't make you sell your items. Because that would be wrong. Shop. Ray ring, bone pin, elect ring, zap ring. I do love this theme a lot.
I'm kind. I'm an economist. And I forecast the growth of towns. This town's economy is stunted by the king's rigid rule. There is no hope for growth without a major change in policies. This town's economic growth index is 0%.
Oh look, we're in an inn.
Inn? Well, well, welcome to Bounty's Inn! We need to get our guests some wine! We've also got exotic dancing music for you!
I do love this music though. Ba-ba-ba.
This service is one of the most expensive here. In total, it's $1,000,000.
You're joking, right? I don't have that kind of money.
Hey, pal, you pulling my leg? Our pricing is very clear. If you can't pay, you can. If you can't pay, you can pay it off at the labor camp. Hold it.
Hold it.
I just listened to
I'm trying to think of a voice for this person.
I just listened in bounty. Keeping your greedy hands dirty again? Don't you recall my warning? Clean up your act or pay with your life.
Not true. This is one of our special services.
It's a new promotion to scare the guests, then provide free services free.
Interesting.
I will advertise this promotion to the village folk.
Lady Fida, please. It's a lady?
Oops. I thought it was a man.
Lady Fida, please do. Thank you.
Sorry about that. Not everyone here is that low. Don't think badly of us. Odd. I get this feeling I have met you before. If you plan to become the groom, you'll see the princess tomorrow.
Oh my god, I cannot believe I did a man's voice for a woman NPC. That's not good.
Okay, I'm sorry. You can stay as long as you want free.
Darn!
I sure don't want to lose my head to Lady Fida.
Yeah! Yeah, he's like literally throwing up.
That lady with the sword, she's Lady Fida, who guards the princess. A lady but a fantastic swordsman. She's my heroine.
Her heroine, eh? Well, that ain't good. Hey, what's going on with this dog? It looked at me and bowed its head, then looked away. Very kind. What the hell is that? Does that mean to be some kind of table? Well, we got a lot of other people to, Oh, there is this guy again.
I make medicine. My sleeping potion is popular among insomniacs. I came to Mush Woods looking for ingredients, but found no mushroom. This season, you would expect even one to be growing.
Yeah, that's a bit. That sucks.
Winery. I have plenty of drinks, but the king takes it all. I want to make drinks everyone can enjoy. I can't do that now.
feel sorry for you, mate. So, feel so sorry for him.
Boy, how would you like a freshly baked croissant? Just 10 gems each.
Wow, that does look good. I'll take one.
Here you go, enjoy. Some appetite. You make me proud.
This ain't France. No, but then again, it wouldn't be, would it? Well, what is it? Beggars and the trade call at the back door? Lampaplio's boutique is only for the royalty, not the masses.
Oh, thank you, Lucy.
You will never have the occasion to wear our creations.
Yeah, screw you.
I can't
even say this person's name.
Madame or ma'am, whatever. It's hysterical and nasty, but she pays well. I put up with her. Marily, the girl embroidering diagonally in front, she's brilliant. I don't think the clothes she makes will lose to me. Pablo's clothes. Man Papilo designs clothing for the king and princess herself. Is that what she claims? But really, her seamstresses did all the work. We get to weave and embroider magnificent clothes. But we feel empty. I want to make clothes not for a small number of the rich, but clothes everyone can enjoy wearing.
Yeah. See, they made a spelling error right there. They put cloths instead of clothes.
My phone's on lock, so can't exactly do anything. Well, let's try and unlock my phone. I'm glad to hold it.
One day there will come a time when the masses rule the country. For that coming age, I study night and day.
That's lovely.
Yeah, this has got to be something like France or something, but
Balkans.
Noir is a French name as well, so got to be in France.
Come on! My grandma used to be a servant to the Queen a long time ago. She told us about the Queen, but lately her stories are mixed up.
Do you wish to speak to Mother?
she may be hard to understand. It is a terrible thing he did. No pity, no mercy. Such a tragedy. It is better this way, better to forget for continuing on. All those innocent people, no mercy, no mercy.
Where is this? It's Skilly! Mummy, help me!
Grow up.
Northwest Forest. It's the forest north of here. You're not going where here, are you?
I think they meant you're not going there, are you?
Don't go! I heard horrible ghosts appear in that forest. He came back like that from Northwest Forest.
Everyone that goes to Northwest Forest comes out badly disturbed. Maybe the rumors of ghosts are really true.
Maybe.
Between you and me, the king here is a total tyrant. Why that king would make this proclamation is beyond me.
Grown, search or not, I wish they would cut back on the festivities. We find it hard enough just getting by day to day.
What filthy wretch. You don't mean to marry the princess, do you? Ha 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 ha. Save your time. A wretch like you will only be humiliated.
Fuck you.
That was a magic shot, wasn't it? Oh no. That was a fortune teller. Bum 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 do bum 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 bum. Ooh, there's a cat. No, come on, seriously, you can't interrupt the cat? God damn it. Hey, the cat's moving.
Meow.
Hi! Did you come to buy one of my paintings?
Oh. No.
Have a seat. I'll get you something to drink. I'm Mattis. As you can see, I'm a painter. And a very broke one. But I don't paint so I can eat. But I don't paint so I can eat. I paint because for me, to paint is to live. I want people to see what I have seen and felt through my art. What do you think of my paintings?
It's good. I don't know much about paintings, but I like yours.
Really? Thanks! That's great! You made my day!
Yummy!
You're the first person to praise my art. Thanks for the confidence.
You're welcome.
Going already? Okay, drop in anytime.
Yeah, I'll just like go straight through your roof.
Ba 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 ba. Boo 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 do 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 do. Da 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 da.
Where do you think you're going? You cannot pass without a permit. You shall not cook.
Masses toll gate.
There is a country called Spain. I heard that at the castle there has been infested by dreadful fiends.
I was waiting for cars to come by, you know, a toll gate.
Did you see the king's notice? Interviews start tomorrow.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 da da. I don't know, it's like a harbor or something. Okay. I guess we're gonna have to stay in the inn.
What is it? You sing? Then use the room on the right. If you make a racket at night, out you go.
Finally, you get some rest. Pleasure to meet you too, Doc. The instrument that does a da 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 is a bandion, I think. I'm not too sure, but I think it's called a bandion.
I'm on watch.
I'm on watch.
Oops, didn't mean to. Okay, so. Quarters.
If I had any say, we wouldn't have that princess. She's like a toy doll. She can't say a word, and I hear she's pretty self-centered. The princess is from Storkholm.
Storkholm? Where's that?
A village in Norfest Forest. I think the king had the village totally destroyed, though.
All right.
Hey, you want to hear about my heroics? See, I caught that thief Whitewind. I caught him by surprise trying to sneak into the king's room. See, this scratch on my forehead? I got that when he fought back.
Well done.
Jail. If you're talking to a prisoner, keep it short.
Yo, brother, don't be so scared. Come over for a chat.
But I'm already over there.
I may not look it, but I'm a famous thief. But don't get me wrong. I just take from those with too much and redistribute it fairly. I don't think I'm doing anything wrong. Hey, what do you think?
Well, you're Robin Hood.
Wow, there's a lot of sales here.
I do love this theme. and I was going to remix it, but unfortunately, and I use that word a lot, there wasn't any, well, there's a few MIDI files around, but not that many are any good. I've tried most of them, and they're just terrible. 2F. 3F.
Where are you going? Ahead are the king and princess's rooms. Even if you went there, you won't be allowed in. Where are you going? Ahead are king and princess's rooms.
I'm still going.
The likes of you are permitted past this point. Get lost!
Thank you. I will get lost then. More than likely I will, because this castle's so massive.
One F.
This is the guest room. You saw that sign, the interview stairs. A while ago, a handsome man with long hair stayed here. The king discussed something with him. I wonder if he's a prince.
More than likely he is.
What do you want?
Lovely library.
Oh, I just thought that.
This is a wonderful library.
For a young man, you have taste.
Thank you.
The illness of Storkholm Mayor's daughter. The girl suffered, has suffered partial memory loss and total speech loss. No treatment has been effective. More time is needed.
Northfest Forest after the campaign. Northfest is now infested by roving packs of wolves. They appeared when the forest was abandoned after Storkholm's fall. In the past, the people of Storkholm used dog whistles to control dogs. Report on the intruder. A thief by the name of White Wind was captured by guards. It is thought he was after the golden statue in the king's room.
Campaign log.
Northwest Forest, because of its terrain made for slow progress. But when a lone soldier obtained a protect bell, the situation turned. The bell led King Henry and his royal guard to Storkholm. But the desired treasure was not found, disappointing the king. All villagers of Storkholm were executed for rebellion.
For a reason, I just got lost.
Is that so? Make yourself at home.
Thank you.
Storkholm.
Never heard of it. I'm on watch. And I guess you're on watch as well. Just checking. I'm not interested, but I did want to see what the princess looked like. How dare you! If you have no business here, be gone now.
You're a candidate to come this way for your orientation.
I'm not going that way. I want to check everything else first. Unless I have already. I do believe I haven't.
Oh. The king is bad to take advantage of the princess's inability.
Watch! If the king hears that,
you'll be lucky if he just fires you. But no one knows what kind of person will become her groom. Do you think the king will really bequeath his crown to a stranger? I think there has been something going on. I'm being logical. Shush.
Oh no, I wasn't saying anything bad about the king.
You're my style. Forget the princess, be mine. The princess isn't the king's daughter. She's just an orphan. I make meals for everyone at the castle using this huge pot.
Pantry. Ooh, how'd you rock?
Okay, I guess we're gonna have to go for the orientation.
Sorry, your thing came out. Right. Yes. Yeah, something like that. But hey, is the princess cute? Well, of course. Shut up! Before you are called in, stay in the waiting room at the right. Oh, that's the right, isn't it? Someone go left. Four, that's left! Can you even tell left and right apart? Well, of course I can.
If I become the princess's groom, I can take it easy forever. Yeah. When it comes to strength, I will never lose. Is the princess cute? I hope so.
Hey! Hey, boy! You want to become the princess's groom? Humph! Cute! Boy, let me tell you something. You don't have the strength, the looks or brains to be chosen.
So, you're telling me that you are perfect?
Something like that. Don't look angry, you look worse. I'm Lloyd. I'm not interested in the princess, but I do like her wealth. Now that I'm here, don't just
You don't stand a chance, boy. You, the last to enter with the pointy gold hair. The interview shall start with you. Enter the chamber.
Okay. That's the lounge.
This is our Royal Highness, the King. Behave yourself.
Yeah, I'll just like jump around and mess everything up.
First, pay your respects to the King and Princess Ellie. Welcome. Speak to the butler for the rooms. I'm counting on you. For the princess and for the country.
So, you did come. Princess Ellie is to be pitied. Help her if you can.
Princess Ellie?
She looks identical to the Ellie I know. Even her name is the same. What's going on?
What?
She ignored me?
Darn.
Totally unlike my Ellie.
This is equipped with a pretty flower. She's still in charge. I'll equip that and try that.
Okay, I guess nothing's gonna work.
I will now explain the rules for choosing Princess Ellie's groom. Princess Ellie is of age, so a suitable groom is desired by the king. Tragically, a psychological problem has made the princess mute. The king is extremely saddened by this. The king decided that anyone who can cure her shall be her husband. Any person finding a cure shall return and report his findings. You will be granted a certain amount of time to find the cure. Understood?
Yes. Okay, so I have to find the cause of the princess's muteness.
Correct. If you discover anything, report it at once.
Talk to the townsfolk again, then.
Mm-hmm.
was saying about a girl who can't speak. So, then why was it that I used the flower and it didn't work? God, as a doctor, I think. So I think you're... Oh, my phone's locked again. Great. My sleeping potion is popular among insomnia. Right. It's got to be the flowers. Like, what else could I do? So I need to find the cure to her neatness. I'll have to just talk to the townsfolk again, and hopefully one of them will be able to help. I don't think I'd be able to help. I've already been in there. And it would be Northwest Forest then. But how do I get there?
Durr. What an idiot. Mush. Mollies. Oh, I thought it was a girl. There's an old man.
I know everything about this forest. People call me Molly. Mush Forest in direction has mushrooms for medicinal use. They are difficult to find as they hide in the shades of trees.
Okay, but I want the other place. Northfast.
Where are you going? Not into this forest. Don't be foolish. Haven't you heard of the fiends in the forest?
Yes, I have.
I admire your spirit, but you might be smarter to stop. This forest is a maze. I hear many have entered but never emerged. Unless, of course, you have a convenient item that shows the way.
Oh, the bell thing. Don't have a bell. Large bulb. Obtained mushroom. Yay. I guess there's only one mushroom then in this place.
I make medicine, my sleeping potion.
Yeah, okay. I got a mushroom there for you.
Goodness! That mushroom! That's a mushroom I couldn't find! Would it perhaps be possible for you to relinquish your mushroom? I will, of course, repay you somehow.
Sure, you can have it. I'm a nice guy. Art gave the mushroom away.
Thank you! People suffering sleepless nights will be relieved. For thanks, I will make you a sleep potion. It is widely effective. It will take a small while, so come back later.
Okay.
Thank you.
Does Molly have anything? Well, he doesn't say anything really, does he? Put the holy seal on. Might be of some use. I need to unlock the thing again. Oh, 1 hour and 6 minutes, blimey. I'll just go and see what happens. Ring mail. I just bought that. Check if I've got like two of everything else. No, don't go down. Oh, now there's three different pathways. Okay. So there's a way that way. There's that way. I'm gonna go this way. See if that way is the right way. Ooh, you bastard. Okay. Might as well just leave. I ain't getting anywhere. Shop. That's the fortune teller. Guess we could go there.
All is in the stars. Let me read your fortune.
Beware of dogs. A whistle for luck. What you seek is in the woods.
Oh, is it now? Screw you, dumb shit. This house? No. This house? I will quit in a minute though. Don't worry. Right, this ain't gonna be like a 2 hour long video. But if I really want to, I could actually play this for quite a few hours. See if he's got anything to say. Thank you.
Is there any kind of help? I think I'll just have to read up on it. Otherwise, I'm gonna be stuck. Ah, tell ask the residents. You should have said that to me before. Village in Northwest Forest. I think the king may have had the village. Okay. Yes. Okay, I'm just gonna have to go and save and when I do part 10, this is part 9, that'll be when I, well, on part 10 I'll then be able to do the quest, because right now I don't know anything. I'm a bit lost. That dog is so cute. I guess I just have to save. Alright. Thank you all for watching. I've been the official DJ Super Rave Man. You've been my awesome audience. And I will see you in part 10. Thank you and goodbye.